Послушай меня, еще не время. Чуть позже я дам тебе.
Hi everyone, it's Roseanne, and I am presenting my design team project for Natasha Scrap a Corner. Her store is open again, yay! And first, before I go into the detail of my design team project, I wanted to mention I'm still having issues with Windows 10. I don't have a printer yet, and to my Skype sissies, I don't have Skype. I can't get it to run with Windows 10. So I'm still struggling, but I'm jumping off and on YouTube here and there. We're still really, really busy with the house and bouncing back and forth. So for now, I will go ahead and show you my first design team project. I'm really, really late. I'm sorry, Natasha. Circumstances, life is getting in my way. But everyone, this is my design team project, and I hope you all like it. I will have pictures at the end if I can get Movie Maker to work, because I'm also having issues with Movie Maker. My computer is just giving me such a hard time. So that's why I'm not on YouTube. I'm back, but I can't get my darn computer to work. So anyway, without any further delay, this is my design team project, and it is a altered, I'm gonna call it a witch's broom. This was just a broom that we had laying around, and I washed it and kind of distressed it a little bit. Just a standard, broom that you hang on the wall. And I'm filming in my dining room because my craft room is a hot mess. Anyway, so what I started doing is I painted, you can't really see the paint because I've covered it with glitter, but I painted the broom just very sporadically with some of the Martha Stewart purple paint, and then I sprinkled the glitter on top of it. I also picked up this broken branch that was in my backyard, and I thought it looked incredibly like a Christmas or a haunted Halloween tree. So I washed it off and painted it with black paint, and then glued it onto that bottom of the broomstick there so that it looked like it was, you know, a haunted tree. And then I've got a little plastic bat from the dollar store from years and years ago. Everything was glimmer sprayed, everything was glittered and painted. I use these little blings from, you know, my little rhinestone blings from my previous design team packages from Natasha's Scrap a Corner. This is that gorgeous right here. I don't know if you can see it. It's those gorgeous scrap pieces of sequin purple material. And if you hold on one second, oops, I just kicked the camera. This isn't my normal way of filming, but okay, hold on one second and let me show you the pieces that I am talking about from my design team project that I, or package that I used. Natasha had given me these swatches of beautiful purpley sequency type material that we as designers can play with. She also has them in other colors, and there is this orange. And now I received these swatches because I'm a designer and we get to play with little bits and pieces of Natasha's goodies, but these come in a huge, like a huge piece of material, and you will get three of these and three kind of L-shape type of appliques, and then you'll also get three other little flowers, which I don't have on hand, but you will get a very nice piece of this gorgeous material that she has in her store, and I'm going to just throw it up there so that you can keep an eye on it. So I had a really lovely time playing with that. I loved it. The other thing I used from the Design Team package, and I'm going to pull this stuff out so that I don't make all kinds of noise, is the beautiful applique. It's like a cherry blossom applique that she gave us to play with. And that one as well is nestled down here. Once I painted and glittered everything, then I laid this down. I also used some of the beautiful purple lace that she gave me in my Design Team package, which is this guy right here. And I just kind of made it a gathered flower there as a base. I also used the tutu, I call it tutu flower, here, which is a tulle flower. And I've already used the black one. She also gave me a black one in this Design Team package. But I put it on my other project, which I will be showing shortly here in a few days. So there is the red tutu flower. And then there's another piece of that gorgeous sequence material there from her store. So I've got some here, I've got some here, and I've got some down here trailing. I then used some of her Natasha Scrapbook Corner's Fabulous Flowers, and that's them there. And I glimmer sprayed them, glittered them, and painted them with glitter paint. And they're pretty sturdy and stiff. Those are the red ones, and those are the purple ones there, red and purple there. And I did use all of the ones that I was given in my Design Team package. And then I also used the cat cameo there that was given to me. And I kind of painted her and glimmer sprayed her and distressed her. This is just a little toothpick cupcake, kind of favor you stick in your cupcakes. So you can always use those for your crafty projects as well. And then a skeleton from the Dollar Tree, a pumpkin that I've had forever. These are some little skeleton beads that I've had. And then the skeleton hand with more bling from Natasha's store. That little pumpkin right there is just a chipboard pumpkin. He was a piece of paper, pattern paper. I think it was Rusty Pickle. Scrap paper that I had, and there was a bunch of those little pumpkins, so I mounted him on some black chipboard and then just cut him out and stuck him there. So let me go really slowly here so that you can see the detail and the layers of everything. Up here I used the purple bead spray, and that's from Natasha Scrapbook Corner, more of the flowers that are glittered and painted. Another little skull bead, and then another Dollar Tree bat there. I also used, we cover everything up, some of that scary material that you get at the dollar store. It's kind of like spiderwebby, kind of netty type of material. I wrapped just a little bit for the bottom there as a base, and just to give it like another dimension, another layer of Halloween goodness. And then at the top here, I simply tied some of the tulle also that was in my Design Team package that came. And Natasha also has these all in... let me turn this over here so you'll see the tape holding it together. It also comes in a variety of colors and styles. there's the, I call this chicken wire, and then there is the metallic, and different colors, different styles, and I've got feathers everywhere. Okay. And then the standard, you know, tulle. She also has that as well. So I just wrapped it around, made a little bow, and then that will add, that will be able to be hung up on my door. So that is, I'm trying to get it all in frame here, my altered witch's broom, and we'll just come back one last time here. I will have some pictures available. Natasha, thank you once again for allowing me to play with all your gorgeous goodies and to be a part of your wonderful design team. Please go visit the other designers. Visit our website, Natasha Scrapbook Corner's store and Natasha Scrapbook Corner's Facebook page. And leave us comments. Let us know how we're doing. And, you know, if you want, you can always suggest what type of projects you'd like to see from the designers. I'm sure all of us would welcome some fresh new ideas. And welcome back to my channel. Bear with me a little bit longer while I get all my computer issues back going, and stay tuned for more projects. Okay, thank you everyone for watching. Thank you to all of my new subbies. Welcome. I hope you find some inspiration here and you like what you see. And I will talk to you all later. God bless everyone. Bye.